Thank you all. Thank you all very much, and good afternoon. And I want to say that it's a pleasure to be back here at Wilkesboro, and I don't say that lightly either, because it occurred to me today that the first festival I played 22 or 23 years ago was at Xenia, Ohio, and there's been many of them in between, I'll say that. And I can honestly say that the festival that B-Towns and Doc Watson puts on here is the finest festival that I have ever played at. I'd like to introduce my band from the state of Virginia. My fiddle player is Rickie Simpkins. And on acoustic bass from the state of Virginia, my fiddle player's brother, his name is Ronnie Simpkins. And from Kingston, Rhode Island, on mandolin and tenor vocal, Mr. Jimmy Gaudreau. And from the state of Florida, this gentleman is 14 years, my younger brother, on acoustic lead and rhythm guitar, Mr. Wyatt Rice. We're gonna let Wyatt testify for you on a guitar here for a little bit. And he can't do it. And if any of you guitar aficionados are wondering whether I showed him anything or not, I didn't. How's that? Anyway, here's Wyatt with a crazy creak.